Hi, and welcome to a new vulnerability update. Dell recently issued a security update regarding a critical remote code execution vulnerability in their Support Assist software. This vulnerability allows attackers to remotely execute arbitrary executables on vulnerable computers. Since this software is pre-installed on every Dell machine, it is critical that you address this issue. We've released a report to find out which machines are vulnerable. So here we are in LandSweeper. We've added the color-coded report showing all assets that have the Dell Support Assist software installed. The assets highlighted in green are assets that have a high enough version and are considered safe. The assets highlighted in red are currently considered vulnerable as the version is too old. So how do you get this report? Simply go to landsweeper.com, download LandSweeper, and start your free trial. After configuring the first run wizard, LandSweeper will perform an IP range scan of your network. Once the data has been found, you will find all the information on the dashboard. To find the information we're looking for, we're going to go to the report section and create a new report. Once you're in the report builder, simply replace the existing query at the bottom with the one found on our website. Wait for a query to load, give it a good name, and hit save and run. This takes you to the report. Clicking the asset names at the beginning of the report takes you to the asset summary page showing you more information on this machine. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more, feel free to have a look at our other videos, or better yet, download LandSweeper and try it for yourself.